Did you find it?
A bus full of civilians was just taken hostage. Incident was reported near the meatpacking district.
Spider-Man. Hello.
Man, I gotta change this number.
Woo-hoo!
I must leave New
York. Fuck!
Recent events. Pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home.
Are you good?
Reflect on this life I choose.
Dang. I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work, they do not. And Osborn continues to pay.
What?
I am sorry.
So close to being good news.
Indeed.
What? Yeah. There's nothing I can do about that.
I will miss you and your bizarre witticism, Spider-Man. Until we meet again.
What a strange, violent lady.
Did I pass the objective? Oh, yes, I did. Oh, I'm stuck. Hell yeah. They see me rolling. They hating.
How can I fail at pigeon catching?
Warning. I guess it's the last mission of the game, boy.
This is Control. What's the situation in the meatpacking district?
ABC Romeo pursuing the...
Unpack his meat. Oh, that's not the uniform I was wearing.
You did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
Okay, dog. Yeah, but he's not the Green Goblin yet.
You want me to beg? Not gonna happen.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement. Oh!
Willem Dafoe.
Tell them what you did.
I never.
Everything you have is built on lies. Lies!
You stole my company, my ideas!
Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me!
Because it is.
The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you! You're a failure, Otto! And you always will be!
Because it's made out of the same material his shit is made out of, his arms.
I've worked your whole life to help you. Please.
You're fighting the wrong man. But have it your way.
You want me to mute my own mic? God fucking damn it. It mutes everything. I looked down at my controller and the light was on for the mute. I think you need to mute me in the party. I can hear you just fine. Okay. Tell me when you have me muted. I'm guessing you muted me. I can't hear you. Fuck, how? Did you just unmute me? I can hear you right now. I couldn't tell. Yes.
Okay, so you can hear me when I have you muted.
I'm muted right now?
No.
Did you just mute me? Oh, okay.
No, not now. Not yet. Alright, I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna test it. I'm gonna say a number, then I'm gonna unmute you to the number, okay?
Okay.
28.
28. Well, I was right. I just guessed. No kidding. Okay. All right. Tell me when I'm muted and I'll start playing.
Okay, well, I have to bring up the whole fucking thing and just start sending you messages every day.
Be a real lord like your father.
Yeah, I can hear you.
What are you doing?
Okay. All right. Just tell me when you want me to talk. Hello. Did you hear me? Okay.
Okay, there's a little bit of a delay, which is fine. I'm activating the mute now.
All right.
And we're going to do streamer mode. All right, go ahead and play.
Ah!
I don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays.
Oh god, this is going to be bullshit. You.
I know you're weak.
Fuck you! I dodged that. I can dodge every move in this game and it'll kill me.
We don't have much time. Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Stop it! Spiders can't do that. Oh, please, please. Okay. I can't. Oh. Well.
I see you have a new
suit. Yeet.
I know your weaknesses.
Eat the shit! Oh, fuck!
You're wasting my time!
Oh, no. Hold, please. I can't find anything to throw at you.
I'm trying to help you.
You fucking know.
You're only hurting yourself.
Oh no!
You brought this on yourself!
I died? Alright, fuck this game!
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Just blew up. Say something, and I'll say now right after you finish the sentence.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always...
No.
He has to lose everything!
You bitch!
I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
Yeah, my weakness is fucking everything. You bitch! Oh, this is game! What? Fuck this game, dude. Pressing the wrong button repeatedly. Sir, I'd like to stand for like 5 seconds.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
This is going great, game. Oh, you're fucking being a Big Mac Daddy right now. I'm loving this game.
You left me no other choice.
Yep, that killed me.
We don't have much time. Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Oh my god.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Oh fuck yeah! Dude! I like it when you keep giving it to me.
Weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses!
God, that does way too much fucking damage, and I can't dodge it.
You're wasting my time!
Are you fucking kidding me? I press the button and...
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Oh man, I gotta wind up every fucking throw I do.
Just give me the anti-serum! You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always drops us back! He has to lose everything! I see you have a new boot. It won't help.
I know your weaknesses.
I have no weaknesses.
All doing great. Woo.
You're wasting my time.
Fuck you. Oh my god! What the fuck just happened? I have to restart the whole boss battle? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god.
Enough! You're wasting my time!
Fine. Holy fuck. It got to this point pretty quickly this time. I don't know what to do! What the fuck do I do?
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Serum. You've already done enough to ruin Osborn!
No! He always bounces back! He has to lose everything!
Just I know your weaknesses!
I have no weaknesses! You're wasting my time!
Doing great.
They need the anti-serum now!
I will cure this city after I bring down Osborn!
Oh, good.
Let me save the city! Then you can do whatever you want!
I already know what I want! Now get out of my way before I really hurt you!
Are you fucking kidding me?
How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city!
No, what are you doing, game? What are you doing?
You win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
You're hurting!
This is actually awesome, dude.
You should be on my side. I won.
Can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself. I hate that you're making me do this.
Are you kidding me? Bitch, where the fuck did he touch me? Oh, there's no sound. Great. So comedic. I don't know. There isn't even any. Yeah, all I hear sirens too. I know. How many more times do we have to go through the same three animations, though? Oh, there we go. We got sound.
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt.
Uh-huh. Otto! Stop! If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
Anti-serum.
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility, to use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it, we have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh, I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter? Peter!
Peter! Peter. Still Peter, I can't feel my legs. I take it in the ass.
How long will that take?
2 hours. Maybe a day.
It's not gay if I can't feel a thing, Peter.
I'll use it to cure someone right now.
And there won't be enough to cure the others.
Peter.
I'll give you a few minutes.
Fucking cord. Peter, let everybody else die.
You're gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your hands. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben would be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
Peter, just give it to her, Peter. Well, she died pretty fast. Because there wouldn't be enough to save everyone else in the city. I guess. What are you looking at, Mufasa? Dude, stop itching yourself. You're ruining the moment.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know... You can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never just, stopped wanting to.
Just fuck already, goddamn, you fucking... Peter. Don't touch that girl, Peter. She'll suck all the money out of your penis, Peter. All right, skip. Oh.
Well, I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
I'm getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete...
Yeah. Universe, yes.
I, kind of yep. Gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on. Like, physically.
Oh. Oh, well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. I think it's better that I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right? Not that weird.
When I was in Miles Morales, I was like, oh, fuck, you're Spider-Man. Let me eat your cock. Peter, let me eat your cock, Peter. Alright, I'm gonna download Miles Morales. Oh.
Keep trying. I will find a cure. I will. I love you, son.
Reports of a tour bus taken hostage by escaped prisoners. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Back. How's your mom?
Fine. Right back to complaining about not having grandchildren.
So you gonna take that vacation now?
Are you crazy? There's no time for that. The apocalypse didn't happen, which means we've got a city full of loose ends to clean up.
Sounds like a big job. But we're up to it.
Not you. For a job this tough, we need Spider Cop.
You said it! You even did the voice!
Okay, don't make it weird.
You like me.
You made it weird. Let's go. We've got work to do.
I can't wait.
Spider Cop surveys the city. Placid, but seething with turmoil just beneath its calm surface.
What have I done?
Sorry about that.
Ground team. What's the status of our position in the west?
Oh, I saw that. I saw that. I don't know if you did.
Those Sable guys are way too rough. Maybe I should step in. Nope. That is not how you treat people in my friendly neighborhood.
Oh, no. Please. Got bitch smacked by a random.
Control. What's the situation south of Houston?
Observation post established. No sign of priority target.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
She's, pretty much, just think Catwoman. That's the easiest way to put it. I was hoping that'd work. God, this fucker could be anywhere. There it is.
Bam. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Oh, that was easy, okay.
Camera. Looks like Black Cat, all right.
Oh, poor Spider. I know I disappointed you when I couldn't go straight, but why mess with perfection?
Fucking anywhere.
I think they sell rare wine here. She's branching out. Gotta try and get ahead of her.
Alrighty.
Electro trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked, why do menaces like this end up with awesome powers? Why not someone like you, Jonah? Well, I have considered trying to use advanced science to give me powers, only so I could protect you in a...
These cameras aren't cheap. If Felicia's really strapped, why is she leaving them lying around?
I love making you chase me, Spider. Someday I might even let you catch me. Just not today.
Hello, cat. Black Cat does enjoy playing games with people, especially me.
Just stupid!
Offering driver's ed in prison.
Advised, looters are targeting food supply locations. Available officers, move on the financial district.
Black Cat's been here. She was doing this in person the first time I caught her. Or did she catch me? This can't just be some elaborate flirtation. Hasn't she heard of dating apps? She's up to something. Bam. That's Ty Stone's place. And it's full of priceless art. You're playing with fire, Felicia. But I guess that's how you roll.
What? Hello? No, fuck you. God, these load times are instant.
Howard's pigeon. Oh, no, there it goes.
My friends, the Rhino and the Scorpion are back behind bars. But only after wreaking unimaginable havoc in a reckless rampage with Spider-Man. Hopefully, they'll never see daylight again. Normal humans can't stand against the likes of the Rhino. So, here's my proposal. You've heard of police dogs, right? Now bear with me. We train, outfit, and deploy police rhinoceroses. You got a rhino? We got a rhino too, baby!
Okay. Spider pig? Spider pig.
Hey, Spider-Man!
That's not what I came here for. Didn't mean to do that.
We have detained an unauthorized gathering of civilians. Proceeding to question and arrest as needed.
Hello? No, I'm talking to you when I said hello. What do you mean?
Hello, cat. I think some big-time lawyer lives here. I bet she's after his
clients. Oh, baby.
Targets.
I'm doing pretty good, baby. How you doing?
Hate to admit it, but she's one smart cat.
Alright, and I'm gonna close my fucking shit.